The London Underground is one of the largest urban rail services in the world. Its passengers make nearly 1 billion journeys every year. Opening in 1863, it was the first underground system of its kind.
And it was a hit from the start. By 1880, the London Tube was carrying over 40 million passengers a year.
And surprisingly for something that's called the Underground, 55% of today's network is actually above ground. But it's the tube-shaped tunnels that have made it famous, and their depth varies greatly. The oldest are just below street level, whereas newer sections are typically at least 20 metres below the surface. It operates 600 trains 7 days a week. So what does it take to be a tube driver?
Unfortunately, they wouldn't let me loose on a real train, but we've got the next best thing.
This million-pound, state-of-the-art simulator is normally used to train London Underground's finest. But today, they're letting Jonny loose behind the wheel. Except, it isn't a wheel. His trainer is Matt Shelley.
Right, so just push this forward and I'll start moving.
And the train will go.
And back to brake.
And back towards you to brake.
Right. Oh, here we go.
And as any tube driver will tell you, the secret to a smooth ride lies in the wrist action.
Are there speed limits?
There are, on the display in front of you.
Oh,
yeah. You can see the train speed in the yellow.
OK.
The red hand, as we call it, towards the right-hand side.
Yeah.
That's your maximum speed.
Right.
And that'll tell you when you need to slow down.
But obviously I want to be concentrating on the track, not looking at that.
Exactly.
That's quite tough.
Once you're up and running on a clear stretch of track, it's a bit of a doddle.
Lovely day.
On this simulator, it's possible to drive anywhere on the London Underground network under any weather conditions.
Look at that, the snow's settled. And what about trees and lightning and frogs and things?
We haven't got lightning or the frogs yet.
Oh, right.
Certainly trees on the track we can do.
Trees are one thing, just don't mention the wrong type of leaves. Right, now all Jonny has to master is stopping.
Right, so
and
now
there we go.
Break.
400 metres.
Break.
We need to be at zero.
Okay. Just wait for that red hand
Pretty
to get
good.
Closer and then do a bit more braking.
Pretty good.
To help the driver stop accurately, every station has a board at the end of the platform. The trick is to land in the green. Miss it and you're in trouble because these trains have no reverse. So, will Jonny make the grade?
Ooh. Ooh, I think...
Not quite. A little bit more.
Sorry, that was a bit vigorous.
Ooh, yep.
Goodness me.
The system's telling us because you haven't stopped accurately enough.
Right.
You aren't allowed to open the doors.
Oh no. So I've got a lot of irate passengers. Ladies and gentlemen, please mind the gap.